So today is race day. It's the first race in the season alpha. This is the day the team has been working on for half a year. It has been a lot of hard work, lots of hours going in there, and now finally it's hopefully going to pay off.
As we have seen in the last years, we only had one car on the track, so it was a static environment, just one car. We know all the environment beforehand. And this year it's really special because we have two AI opponents on the track.
This is the first ever autonomous race car race. This is really a big step for us in terms of technical development and also in progressing the technology.
The car used the V2V technology to exchange some basic information. From that technology they know which speed the opposite car is traveling. Whichever car is following, it needs to get really close to the leading car. And it needs to stay very close, there's specific thresholds, how close should it be, but it needs to be really close in the trigger zone. And if it does it, so the car will be granted the right to overtake. So then when it goes on the long straight, it then computes the overtaking line and just does the overtake.
We have two autonomous cars without drivers on the track. And yeah, that's something I've never seen before.
So today is the big day.
Today is the big day, yes.
So a rival just was overtaking us, and right in turn one, we locked onto a rival, and due to some reason we don't know yet, we went way too fast into turn one. So we went into the gravel back there.
5 minute warning for the beginning of qualifying.
So the teams have just done their practice races. They're getting ready for qualifying right now. Qualifying decides the starting position for the final race of the day. A little bit of drama right now because they are the TUM car had an off in the last practice race. They're just putting the car ready. It's still up on the jack stands. They had to clean some stones out of it, do a couple small repairs, putting the tires on. They've got about 3 to 4 minutes to present it to the grid to go out and go for qualifying. 1 minute.
Good job, guys.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
So we were not able to do the qualifying session. It all looks good now. We fixed the problem with the GPS antenna, so we are good to go. Even though we start second, we still feel we have good chances to win the race.
This is the moment.
No, I'm still excited. My heart is beating, you know. Well, we had a strategy. We were hoping that it will work. It did work. We were really worried if our car can make one more lap. So we were really nervous till the end.